So what are you doing? How can you become your absolute best? Here is Bernardo Lapello, shown at age 114. That's correct. Here's an individual who follows several of the principles that we call the seven pillars of health. He wrote a book, author of Living Beyond 100. And as I review the world literature, and I'm so fascinated about people around the world and how they've lived an extraordinary life. And I've compared that to a vast majority of people who are suffering from chronic health problems and illnesses. And why are so many people today suffering from what's called estrogen dominance? Very few doctors diagnose this condition, and yet it's so prevalent that for you to succeed and accomplish what we call energy for life, you have to master and balance the hormones of what we call the estrogen and its metabolites as it relates to testosterone, and over 38 different hormone metabolites. When we evaluate 24-hour urine tests, we're able to look at these various aspects, not just the symptoms and the obvious overt signs of being overweight and where the fat distributes in the body and how a person really ages prematurely, but more importantly, how to really correct these underlying conditions at the origin of the problem through advanced interventions, whole natural plant-based supplement herbs that make such a profound difference. I would have never believed it. I always thought you could do everything with diet and exercise. And man, was I wrong. As I evaluated tens of thousands of people under a microscope, here's a picture of my own blood under a high-powered microscope. And as you can see, the blood itself has a round shape, the red blood cells. And we can see the background as the blood's been sitting here for a while. And we can then identify the cleanliness of the background of the blood and the white blood cells. And we can search for candida or fungal forms. There's so many things we can learn. But it's from this aspect that I've gained so much insight to guide people to live a longer, better quality life. And that's why I wrote the book, Blood Doesn't Lie, as well as Simply Healthy Delgado Diet Cookbook. This is a cornerstone of the seven pillars of health, with my new book coming out shortly. I'm so excited about it because we're going to be able to transform literally tens of thousands of lives and help people. I think back to when I first heard Mike Tyson's voice as his doctor called me up and they were asking me about estrogen dominance. And I explained, based on the laboratory findings, that you could help an individual to convert these harmful estrogens to what we call good estrogens. Furthermore, you could reduce and clear and detoxify through what I'll explain from a scientific perspective is phase one, phase two, phase three of estrogen dominance, but going through the pathways of moving these what we call harmful estrogens. There's not just three different estrogens, estriol, estrone, and estradiol, that most doctors measure in the blood. There's literally over 40 different estrogen metabolites, and we tend to like to monitor at least five of them very closely. And when we put a person on these whole herb extracts, which I've been utilizing since early 2002 and 2003, it's where I first coined the term estroblock, and more recently completed the products, including Hormone Cleanse Pro. Well, it was Mike Tyson that, I'm not sure if it was just my influence, but he converted over to more of a plant-based whole foods diet. You may have seen him fighting recently in his mid-50s. Incredible shape. What an amazing athlete. And what a determined individual to search for solutions that could help him to live a better quality life. Again, what are you doing to live a better quality life? There is what I call testosterone energy boosters. And these testosterone boosters are really based on years of research I've found from the rainforest, certain herbs that actually increase the total testosterone production, but more importantly, they free what's called bioidentical or bioavailable free testosterone, so it becomes more available to your tissues. And it's through an elegant process of identifying what's called sex hormone binding globulin and utilizing this with the right combined type of foods, whole plant foods, to attach and to kind of release the free testosterone into the general circulation. It's kind of a humorous story, but I remember going to Bali in the rainforest, and I was with a group of men, including Tosek Chong in Malaysia and a few other individuals. And we were buying bananas to go feed the monkeys and have a good time in the forest. And as we approached the monkeys to feed the monkeys, we noticed that the baby monkeys came first and the mother monkeys. And it was just such a pleasure and an exciting situation, because I love seeing animals in their natural habitat. But out of nowhere, the forest trees and the bushes started to shake, and a big alpha male monkey came running through and started chasing me. It skipped the other men, and it chased me as far as it could, and I ran as fast as I could because it was showing its claws and teeth, and really felt like it needed to get me out of its territory and really show who was dominant in the forest. Well, this happened several times in the forest, and the monkeys kept ignoring the other men and chasing me. And I realized, oh my gosh, I've been taking this testosterone booster. It's a combination of special herbs that literally do increase the bioavailable free testosterone significantly, and the monkeys could actually sense it. The bodybuilder that was with me, he admittedly was using steroids. They could not detect his synthetic pheromones, if you will. The monkeys were ignoring him completely, even though he's much more massive, much larger individual than me.